Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Before we get started, you see all of these gentlemen attired so formally, but I want you to know this is what is called a tuxedo in Southern California. Thank you very much.
Played with Benny Goodman and Barney Bigard doesn't need any clothes.
Oh. All right, gentlemen, ready?
My nickname is Mauro Porro, but my real name is David Bodinghaus. Thank you very much. Most of you, I think, recognize me for my perfect British English pronunciation. The Oxford spelling, of course. Since I'm original from Kennington, Milan. Welcome to this Ring the Bells set presenting the Duke Ellington's program, Duke Ellington's orchestra production from 1929 to 1931 circa. Thank you very much, Klaus Jacobi, for forcing me to lead this to all the leadership of this set. I always feel very comfortable with, you know, to speak in my native language, which is English, of course. So, thank you very much. We started with a wonderful Ring the Bells that was recorded on Victor in 1930, and we had the honor to have Josh Duffy on chimes for... Yeah. Actually, it was a vibraphone, you know, but in the original recording, there were the chimes. This song featured mostly all the great soloists of the Duke Ellington Orchestra, starting from Bunny Bigard on clarinet, Eric Carney on baritone saxophone, Tricky Semnenton on trombone, and also a chase between Johnny Hodges on the alto and Cootie Williams on the vocal. Next tune will be a tune by Mr. Ellington and Mr. Arthur Wetzel. It was recorded in 1929 and featured the mighty bass playing of Mr. Wellman Brown. Arthur Wetzel himself played the verse on the famous and very rare Mega Mute, the same he used for Awful Set and other songs of the Ellington program. Barney Bigard is soloing on tenor saxophone. If it sounds like a C melody to me, I don't know. It's a weird thing, you know, but okay. No, nobody cares. Okay. Thank you very much. Next tune will be Misty Morning.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3. By our late Keith Nichols, and half of the arrangements were done by Keith, the other half by myself. I'm sorry for that, but the better ones we just played. Keith Nichols, you rest.
Thank you very much. The next tune will be a tune recorded by under the pseudonym of the Jungle Band. It's a nice tune with an exotic intro played by Sonny Greer on tambourine. The name of the tune is Jazz Convulsions. 'Time for a very long composition, as you can see from my papers. It's a wonderful, very odd composition by Mr. Ellington, and mostly of us surely did enjoy the live performance of this tune by the Duke Ellington Orchestra itself in 1930s movie Check and Double Check, in which we can see in action all original Ellington guys, Freddie Jenkins acting, you know, like a big entertainer. Of course, Carney on baritone, Hodges on soprano solo, eccetera, eccetera, eccetera. Yeah. Sorry. We are running late, you know.
Right. Come on, Old Man Blues. One, two, 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Since we are running very late, I won't tell any name because you, of course, you know all the name of these guys. Okay, next tune will be another jungle composition by Mr. Ellington, recorded in 1930 by his Cotton Club Orchestra, and it's called Jungle Nights in Orland. Enchanting melody is called Maori, subtitled A Samoan Dance, and it was recorded in 1931. So, Maori, A Samoan Dance, enjoy, and aloha.
Thank you.
Tune recorded in 1928, which is called The Mooch, or in Italian, The Mooch. En français, The Mooch.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you very much. The next tune will be, I'll take it, Off and Bother, recorded in, I have to check, I don't know really. 1930. Okay, basically it's Tiger Rag, so a Tiger Rag surrogate, Off and Bother. Bother.
Bist du sicher, dass du vier Seiten hast? Ja. Sorry. Now we got it. One, two, one, two, three.
Beautiful tune with beautiful melody played by Mr. Wetzel on his usual mega mood, and it features a trombone duo and a solo clarinet by Barney Bigard, of course. The name of the tune is Sweet Dreams of Love, or as my friend Herbert Christ from Germany always said, Sweet Dreams of Lunch.
German humor, you know.
One, two, three.
Okay, so last tune for us will be the famous Tiger Egg, recorded by the Ellington Band in 1929 for the Brunswick Company. This particular version clearly shows the genius of Ellington, since he wanted to record an extended arrangement of this classic song without the limited, you know, duration of the of a normal 78 RPM disc. So he decided to split the arrangement between two flips of the same Schellack. The result is an almost 6 minutes arrangement of Tiger Rag, full of, you know, tricky harmonies and musical diversity. Stop, basta. Yeah. So thank you very much, the Duke Ellington Band, this year. Pleasure, Janice Barry. Kevin Onglu. Klaus Jacobi. Akira Zucker. Mike Davis. Marco Mazzulli. Jose Kulkan. Mr. Thunberg. Ryan Hughes. Big War. Eloisa Mann. Thank you very much. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Thank you.